This time I'm not playing with my knife. This is the Kings of Rise. And that's Ultima. And then this is Masterpiece Gaming Theater.
What?
Starcraft 2 Wings of Liberty. I might sound a little weird because I'm using a different headset. I'm using a headset this time, an older headset. But I get a better, I guess you can say, a better response from the headset than my usual mic because I have to get really, really close to it. So the last mission I did was the evacuation, so continue. You know, oddly enough, sometimes when I use certain headsets or microphones on when I chat with you, sometimes when I play games, the sound doesn't come like the game sound has been like, you know, dumped off, if you know what I mean. So yeah. So, Ultima, what are you doing?
Me? I'm just playing Fallout. I got nothing else to do.
Because you've implicated them with some bad stuff.
Yeah. It is not going well for me. Crap. I'm dead.
As for me, I just been trying to do my best not to not, you know, because I woke up this morning not feeling very well, but I got through my day.
You got through it all right?
Yeah, I mean, I ended up not going to my niece's soccer game today because of it, so.
How could you? No, I'm just kidding.
I don't know. I mean, I feel kind of bad, but you know, there's nothing I can really do. So,
there's plenty you could do. Not be sick. No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, that I know
do
people.
Ever,
I know.
You ever just try not being sick?
I know people who talk like that. So, at times my parents can be like that too. So, whatever I can do, you know.
Sure. You can do better.
Yeah, well.
Well, you think these people would help me?
Maybe. I don't know, maybe because they heard news of your implication and they decided just to say, fuck this guy.
I know, right? What the fudge? How am I over-encumbered?
So, Ultima, what sounds better? Outfitting, because I don't remember if I'm pretty sure I told you about this before, but in the Starcraft 2 campaign in Wings of Liberty, there's, you can get items from when it comes to it, you find Protoss and Zerg stuff, like, you know, artifacts or research flesh for you can upgrade your stuff, right? Your buildings and stuff for campaign purposes. And so my because I have the first 6 levels for Zerg research. I can choose one of these two for powering up my bunkers. So one is all bunkers you build gain 100 have 150 more life. And the other one is outfit all bunkers with an automated turret, so they don't have to have people in them. But so, which sounds better?
What was the first one?
The first one I told you.
Yeah.
A fortified bunker, which gives them 150 more life. Or I can have a turret sitting on the top that has an auto attack on it.
I vote turret.
All right, turret it is. So basically, what it means is that once you've picked a research, you can't go backsies. So it really just stuff. So
no backsies.
Armory consoles. Let's see what I can upgrade. I have 125,000 credits. I could 90,000. Jesus Christ. Jesus, close. Mary and Joseph.
Jesus, Mary and Joseph.
Alright, I guess I'll give the fire bat get extra armor, I guess. Bridge.
I believe these guys.
Let's see. I guess I will go to... I guess I'll go to Meinhof. I mean, I probably should have did that redstone mission with Daniel Tosh. Daniel? Did I say Daniel Tosh?
You said Daniel Tosh.
There's a guy in this game named Tosh, so I don't know. I kind of just went with it. Okay, our readings indicate Zerg biomass. Oh, this is that one mission where you have to. Oh God, this one's gonna be a long one. I think. Hopefully it won't be that serious. But shit. Don't you just hate those long ass missions in StarCraft? God.
The ones that are like, yeah, this is gonna take 9 million years.
Well, here's the thing though. Like, it's one of those ones where it's where you know you're safe during the day, but at nighttime, like everything comes and attacks you. So you have to destroy all the buildings on the map before you die. So, I mean, you can do it at night also, but it's not recommended because there are so many enemies fucking outside. So, outbreak time. This is one of those ones where you have to balance out your defense and your ability to attack, because like you know how some people play StarCraft, they try their damnedest to balance out their defense and offense, but their base ends up being too defensive and they can't attack.
Yeah.
This is one of those times where you don't take it as seriously as say if you were playing like online multiplayer, but you know, the same principle follows here. Like if you're too defensive, you're not going to be offensive. But you can't really help it sometimes.
Yeah.
Sure as hell gonna try, Raynard. Okay, gotta get some bunkers set up. Nightfall in 30 seconds. Oh shit.
Nightfall in 30 seconds. 20 seconds. Nightfall commencing. That wasn't 30 seconds.
I feel it. What the fuck? Oh, Lord in heaven, save us.
Can you just imagine if night fell that quickly?
Oh, man, dude. That's like living on a different planet.
It's like 729, and then we're like, oh, man. Uh-oh, 30 seconds till it's nighttime.
That's like living on a different planet. That seems so ugly.
Doesn't it, though? Ugh.
Good thing I got some fire bats, huh?
Have you played hardcore mode on Fallout?
I have not. That never crossed my mind as a good idea.
Yeah. Sleeping basically did nothing for you, and then you had a hunger and thirst bar.
Mm-hmm.
It's the worst. I tried to do it because it was like a 75-point achievement on Xbox.
Ugly AF.
Yeah, basically. Atomic Wrangler. stats.
Now, what you have to remember when we're playing, when I'm playing this mission, is that there is a third entrance that they're not telling you about when you first play this game. And that entrance is to the opposite side of your base. Sometimes people forget it's there until they attack it. But I am going to build. I'm gonna build defenses around it right now, so I don't get caught with my pants down. I should have built the bunkers lower, because that one bunker is the only one getting attacked. Like Michael Phelps with my backstroke. Look at that. A set of Hellions. Oh, lovely. They sent me a factory, too. How nice. You guys are lovely.
Play blackjack. Okay, increase bet. Ooh, 19 stay.
So the cool thing about Daybreak in this mission is that all the enemies that, you know, all the enemies that appear at night, they automatically die when daytime hits.
Oh, that's definitely going to stay.
Oh, lovely. I had to build some supply depots.
And what is that, 18? Damn.
Now, I fairly nearly forgot about Vest being gas.
Damn. Definitely got a hit. Plus 20, I'm definitely gonna stay.
I guess I'll put off attacking the rest of these buildings until I'm absolutely ready to actually attack. So, by the numbers, ho. Alright, I can't forget to build upgrade thingies. Nightfall in 30 seconds. Nightfall in 20 seconds. Nightfall in 10 seconds. Wait! Wait!
Huh.
What the?
No!
They just told me it's nighttime.
Who am I like that?
I mean, are you pushing it?
Probably. What's my luck at? Stats. Special. Oh, my luck's at 8, that's right. Gotta love that. Strength 2, Charisma 2, Endurance 4. Luck 8, Agility 9, Intelligence 9, Perception 10. I'm one smart guy.
I'm sure you are.
I wish I should just make a character. Call him John Cena.
Yeah?
just give him like 10 endurance. 10 charisma.
So basically it's kick out time?
Yeah, it's kick out time.
Oh! Oh, lovely. Here comes the here come the infested marines. Lovely.
John Cena.
Dun dun dun
dun.
Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun. Ah, the medic. You shall be in Heroes of the Storm.
I'm excited.
I'm just excited to see more fucking, you know, more Starcraft. More Starcraft characters, man. I mean, come on, what's with the Shaft action we've been getting with all the Warcraft characters now? Come on.
What ball caps do I have now? 4,563, holy crap. Where did I get all these chips from?
Get it from 7-Eleven, you buy it for cheap. No, I'm just joking.
Damn.
Or the snack machines when they used to be dope.
Bro, your references are out of control. Everyone knows that.
Yeah, you know it.
Hold on.
Damn, with that, I can build 19 Hellions.
Little Hellions. Kids feeling rebellious.
Embarrassed. The parents listen to Elvis.
If someone comes along on a mission and yells...
No, there's... I forget the...
Visionary. Vision is scary.
Oh, shit. Checkpoint is reached.
I always found it weird that if oh, what the fudge? Oh.
All right, let's start attacking shit.
Doc, can we talk about how good the cherry limeade Slurpee is? I had another one today. Oh my god. It's so good.
Yeah. And sugar. It's pretty good. I think the last two times I went, I decided to get, you know, I decided to get a Coca-Cola one because I needed my caffeine fix, so.
I feel it.
You can hear people now. Caffeine? Ugh.
You're on drugs.
Shit, we're all on drugs. It's just a matter of how much.
Ooh, you guys gonna let him talk to you like that? No, I'm just gonna,
You're gonna let me, because I want to.
Yeah. Oh, he did it. He did it. Da-da-da-da.
I'm on you.
I know. Grab on him. I'm on him. So ridiculous, isn't it?
Yeah, stupid. You're such a scrub.
Oh, dude. Yeah, hell yeah. You're such a scrub. Don't tell your brother. He'll cry.
He's a scrub.
He'll be like, bro, whatever. He's John Cena.
Yeah, I know. That's what it says on his shirt, I know.
His name is John Cena. But hey, man, just so we know. John Cena derails careers, right?
Mm.
We learned that, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
And that, I don't want any wine.
Dealt a serious blow to their numbers, Jim.
For real.
Damn it, Jim, I'm only a doctor.
I'm only a doctor, Jim.
I'm a doctor, not a mechanic. Do you ever get that? You ever get that response to go, you're too young to know what that is? I've
not
got
these. Not these days. As much.
I've gotten that response from my dad like plenty of times. You're too young to know about that. Well, why are you telling me about it?
Damn.
Nightfall in 30 seconds. Nightfall in 20 seconds. Nightfall in 10 seconds. Dog, you're not giving me a chance! What the fuck?
Nightfall in 5 seconds. Okay.
Alright, now you're pissing me off.
Now you're really starting to piss me off.
Oh god, it's nighttime! Hurry! Damn, it took them 30 seconds to get back? Shit.
For real. Like fudge.
Smokey. Like Smokey the Bandit. At least I know even if everything goes awry with the bunkers that I've placed, yeah. I got plenty of spare units inside my base that I don't have to worry about it. I could just attack all these and then yeah. The only thing I'm worried about is when my money runs out, what the fuck am I gonna do? Oh shit, there's another Vespian geyser right here I didn't even know was there. What the heck? Look at that. I'm so used to Vespian geysers looking like fucking, like, what is it? Like, looking like a stone formation, not industrial fans. I mean, I've played this before. What the hell am I doing?
Being a scrub, sounds like.
Yeah, probably.
Hail, it's about damn time.
It's a new day, yes it is.
Dog, you're tripping. Don't you dare be sour. Clap with your hands and feel the power. It's a new day, yes it is.
Oh man. It's like, you the same old scrub. Yes, you are. Oh shit, they're attacking from the other side now. Here comes the aberrations. Fuck, I hate those things. Jesus, Lord in heaven.
Jesus, Lord Almighty. And say that and someone will be like, hey. That's not the thing. I'll be like, I'm sorry I offended you, sir. And he'll be like, really? And I'll be like, no.
Hell no. What the fuck?
No. I just went the long way. Don't you hate when you start going the long way and then you've gone so far the long way that it's now shorter just to do that than turn back around?
Yep.
I was just like, ugh. I mean, you're too young to know what that is.
Apparently.
A whole 3 months younger than me. Dang, bro, your birthday is in like a month.
Yeah.
How's it feel? Old?
Well, I mean, you know, a little bit. Not, you know, I don't worry about it too much. I mean, I have a better scale of it than you do. Technically, because, like, I have younger siblings, so...
Yeah, that's true.
The scale of it's a little bit different.
That's true.
You tend to have different feelings about, like, you know, the whole growth, the growing up thing. Oh yeah, I forgot you can actually build outside the perimeter, but it's not like, I find it to be a very, like, hard, like, thing to do, because, you know, outside your perimeter is a bad place. Because, you know, if you do need minerals, they're out there, but you really have to be like, oh yeah, I'm gonna build out here. Not the smartest idea most people have ever had, but whatever. I might just try it, just because I might need the minerals. I might. Might's a question, though, about it. It's not really like, you know, not really so much that I need it, it's just like, I might need it. Depending on how, like, quickly I'm doing this. I don't remember. Do you remember in Starcraft 1? Do you remember, like, when your units were under attack? Did they ever say something?
Yeah. It would be like, your units are under attack or something like that.
Like, in this game, it's a little bit different because the unit that's getting attacked, it's a specific call out. Like fire bats. Like, if your fire bats are getting attacked, you'd be like, my goose is getting cooked.
That's weird.
Yeah, I know. Like, the Marines will be like, we can use some help here and all that shit. Oh, yeah, I'm definitely not going to be able to make it back to base on this one. That's where the infestor was. Okay. And it's got the mineral field depleted. Oh, there it goes. Get him! Kick his ass! Oh, shit. No. What the heck? What am I telling my SCV to do? Stay there. I mean, I guess if you have enough, I figure that if you have enough leeway, you could, you know, enough units to fight with, you could be outside at nighttime. It's just a little bit more difficult because there's hella enemies. Been a huge mistake. Go. I just made a huge mistake. Oh my God.
Kind of armor in this game.
Well, I totally fucked up right there.
What do you do now?
I was overreaching. Oh God, hurry up! Let me say this in the only way I can say it. I fucked up. So, I didn't lose the mission yet, but... Damn, these fucking aberrations, dude. Thank you. See, I'm making this mission harder for myself, and that's really smart.
Like, that's the essence.
What do you say?
That's the essence of gaming.
I don't know. I don't really know if making mistake is the essence, but whatever.
So bring scammers together, not knowing what they're doing.
No, that's just an excuse for someone to call you a noob.
Right.
Cause you know how unreasonable gamers are. Jesus Christ.
Boom, sucker. The stealth boy. Stole their manufacturing specifications. What? Oh, shoot. I have to go. I forgot I told my companion to wait here.
Were you about to go deep?
I went in because I was like, I'll just stealth boy and get in there. Took the schematics I needed. But then, like, I left them outside at the gate waiting for me.
Well, that's smart.
Yeah, because I didn't know if they, them seeing them would just, like, trigger it or not. Or if we would both go stealth. So I was like, I'll just have them wait here and use a stealth boy. I don't know how she's following me, though. I'm invisible.
Well, I mean, a good companion knows all, I guess.
Josh, if I was invisible, could you know who I was?
What? Could you know who I was?
Yeah.
What kind of question is that? Could you know who I was?
Well, the fact that you're not answering hurts my feelings a little bit. No, I'm just kidding.
Dude, what kind of question is that? Like, could you know who I... Could I know who you was?
Did you know? Doesn't that sound something like you should be chilling with a girl? She'd be like, "If I was invisible, would you know who I was?" What?
It's like that song. It was like, "If I was invisible, would you watch me in my room?" Like, what?
It always feels like somebody's watching me. Something, something, something.
And I ain't got no privacy. Oh. Well, thank God for that. I reckon must have killed thousands of them last night. Tychus, I don't know about thousands, but we sure as hell killed hundreds of them. So looking at it as it is, this might be like my last, like, you know, the last of my ability to defend myself if I lose these units now.
Uh-oh.
Or yeah. my ability to attack, because, you know,
you're messed up now.
I made a real noob move by freaking by staying outside the perimeter.
Terrible. GG. No, I'm just kidding.
Fucking, you know, for the frozen throw.
For the frozen throw!
It always feels like the Kings of Rice is... No, that doesn't really flow together at all.
No, it doesn't.
It always feels like Rats is watching me.
That's just weird, dog.
Yeah?
Alright, I need to head back because I can't afford to be caught just looking.
Holy crap.
Kinda wish I had an opening right over here, but not much I can do about that now. There should be less and less coming from the coming from the east, so I mean there's still some there will still be some coming from the east, but the bulk is going to be coming from the southwest. So let's just stand there and wait. I tell you what, like early StarCraft game, like aberrations are completely ridiculous.
Yeah,
because they're a type of, like, when you play Heart of the Swarm, you find out where these aberrations come from. They were created by Zagara, and it was Zagara's hand at weaving DNA, and she came up with the aberration. The crazy thing about them is they're tall, so they fit under the unit, so they could walk over other units. They're really good against armored units, and they're strong, and they have a lot of health. They're really good against armored things. So basically, if you have slow moving units on the Zerg side, aberrations are not so fast themselves, but if they if you let them, they'll pretty much like repair that. What are you doing? Oh, I got no minerals left. Shit. Oh no. Yep, this is gonna hurt a lot. Oh shit. I got no minerals. Oh no. I need the SCVs to get back now. Get back. Shit, aberrations.
So, like, there was a mission where I had to, like, I found, like, a bottle cap, like, press thingy that made bottle caps.
Yeah.
And there was no option to, like, use it for myself. It was only disable it for whoever sent me there or leave it alone. There was no, like, print yourself some bottle caps. It was like, well, why not? You know how great that'd be to have, like, just get like 1,000, 2,000 bottle caps, something like that.
Oh god, this can't end soon enough. Yes, Tychus, I must have killed thousands of them. You're right.
Must have.
I got one medic left. That's bad.
That's bad.
I have to get that infester.
Oh.
Well, at least it's going okay now, thank goodness.
That face when your game crashes.
That face when your game crashes?
Yeah. I feel like New Vegas is kind of not buggy, but I don't know.
Kill the aberration! The aberrations are fucking, like, ridiculous. Kill the aberration! Just gang up on it!
I didn't know those things were that valuable. Why would the poison gland of something be so valuable?
Well, maybe it makes a... Maybe if you reverse engineer it, you can make an anti-venom or something.
That's probably what it is.
Or biochemical weaponry, whichever comes first.
Oh, God.
Got one structure remaining. Yes! Yes!
Who the hell is this vault?
Done! Fuck, man. This mission.
Yeah, you did it.
Finally. Shit. You did it, Jim. I knew you wouldn't let us down. Shit, I almost did. Not gonna lie. I mean, that's some straightforward human thinking. There's gotta be somewhere out here where the aliens haven't touched. Or Zerg, if you wanna, you know, give them a more technical name. God, that was nearly an hour. That was 11 seconds off an hour. Oh my God.
What the fudge?
Fuck, man. Well, that was bad. Yeah, this is the Kings of Rise.
That's awesome, huh?
Like, subscribe, comment.
All that jazz.
All that stuff. Shit, this took me a long time. Peace out.